finally getting around to gluing the Diplocaulus onto its base. I glued that frond there to his side with a little 5-minute epoxy. And then his head is glued to this other frond over there. And then underneath I put a stanchion that I squeezed it to hopefully it'll make a fake of the plants. So when you look at it from here, he looks like he's swimming with his tail slightly up.